can see now the laser 2 is working, while the laser 1 isn't. Now the laser 1 has no output, so now the amp is 0. That the engraving speed is 400 millimeter per second. Laser 2 is finished. Now the laser 1 will start cutting. What we got at last. This side and this is the engraving side, we can feel it. Okay, I think it's quite good.